What is poppin', phenoms and future phenoms, man? Hey, I hope you guys are having a phenomenal Thursday. If you're new to the channel, make sure you hit that like, drop that subscribe, turn on the notifications, because we drop videos daily. So we got Stranger Things 3 official trailer by Netflix. I did like Stranger Things. I didn't think I would like it before I watched the first season, but it's actually a pretty good show and it's very addictive. So let's go ahead and jump into this reaction because I'm excited for the new season. Let's get it.
At least someone's happy I'm home. Just a dream. You're dreaming.
Yo. Oh, that's funny. You can't be sneaking up me like that, cuz.
We're not kids anymore. I mean, what did you think? We're just gonna sit in my basement all day? Play games for the rest of our lives?
It is important to me that you feel safe. I want you to feel like this can still be your home.
How many children are you friends with?
Wow. Okay. Yo, the trailer was going too smooth. I was like, are they changing the direction of how they want this to go? But nah, they didn't. I was wondering when it was gonna start changing to the weird stuff like the first season and stuff had. But looks good, man. I'm excited for it. I honestly did not think I would like the Stranger Things. And then I watched the first season, and I was like, it's lit. I like it. It's good. It took me by surprise that I actually liked it. But let me know what you guys thought about the Stranger Things 3 official trailer. If you enjoyed my reaction, make sure you hit that like, drop that subscribe, turn on the notifications, because we dropping these videos daily, all right? I'm going to catch y'all on the next one, man. 100,000 subscribers. It's grind time. Let's get it. Thank you.